single breath I could take. I trade all the others away. The blinds on the wall, so you might as well just admit it. And bleach out the stain, commit to forgetting.
After losing 9-8 to Holy Cross of St. Catharines in the semifinals, the Royals now face Holy Cross from Peterborough in their bronze medal final game.
Let's go, Royals!
So Connor, what do the Royals have to do to win their game?
You know, this game's all about possession, and we'll see Taylor Murrah here win this draw and take it down. If they keep on the ball hard all game, they'll come out with the victory. It's all about getting shots on the net in this game. And right off the bat, the Royals get one off and put it right in the back of the net for an easy 1-0 lead right off the bat.
Craddock carries it down the field, passes it off to Cortland Arujo. Cortland passes it back to Craddock. He takes a shot, and he scores!
What a beautiful goal. Cassidy with the dangles. Bounces it upstairs where Mama hides the cookies.
Murrah takes it down the field. He shoots. He scores. That makes it 8-0.
Even with the victory secure, the Royals can't help but getting in Holy Cross's face. The Royals pull away with a convincing win over Holy Cross in the OFSA Field Lacrosse Bronze Medal Final game. Congratulations, boys.
This has been the Roar Sports Center Edition.
Rawr.
All right, so who are you?
I'm Amanda Stockbridge.
All right, and you're playing dodgeball?
Yes, I am.
All right, what team are you on?
Notorious, because it was kind of a last-minute team, and we don't have a name or a costume.
Oh, yeah. And you guys won any games?
We are undefeated so far, so I'm hoping that we continue doing this, because we may not win best dress, but we are definitely going to win the dodgeball tournament.
Yeah, you guys think you're going to take it away?
Yes.
Take away the prize, yeah?
Hell yeah.
All right, do you have anything to say?
This dodgeball thing is fun, because you get out of class.
Can I have one right here? All right. Again, how you doing today?
Fabulous.
Fabulous. And it's a dodgeball tournament going on. You want any teams?
Actually, I'll be in the teacher team playing period three and also period four, and I'm very scared.
Mm. You guys think you're going to get what?
I have some spotters that are going to knock me out first so that I don't have to play.
You organized any of this at all? Or?
Yes, I had a role in organizing it. However, credit cannot go to me. Credit will go to the grade 12 exercise science class because they did a phenomenal job.
Right. Thank you for your time. This is great.
Thank you.
Maka, say hi to the kids at home.
Hi.
Who are you?
Mike Macko.
Are you on any teams, Mike Macko?
Currently am. I'm on Connor Milne's team, Notorious.
Notorious, eh?
Yes.
Are you guys Notorious?
Yes, 5-0.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You guys won any games yet?
Yeah, 5-0.
Just gonna...
Huh? Well, hello there. Have you ever thought of the good old days?
Mm-mm.
Well, let me tell you about it.
Okay.
There were no iPods. There were no cell phones. And there were no computers at all. So I bet you're wondering, how did people used to talk to each other? Well, they used to meet in a strange place that you're not quite familiar with. Come on, I'll take you there.
Whoa, whoa, wait, what?
It's called the outdoors. Do you know what people used to do in the outdoors? They used to play games. And they used to talk to each other, face to face. A I bet that's really different from what you're used to. Are you ready to see what you do every day? Nowadays, teenagers, like you, they lurk in front of a screen, constantly posting and clicking the like button. And nobody really talks anymore. And when they do talk... Was that even English? Our teens have been taken over by the internet. Can we ever stop the virus?
Wait a minute. Haven't you thought about the good things of networking?
Like what?
It connects us with people across the world.
What? That Chelsea, she a funny girl.
We share pictures and videos with relatives that live far, far away. And sure, it can change how we talk to each other face to face.
Hey.
But that doesn't mean we're robots. Networking and instant messaging are useful tools.
But remember, there's a world outside the screen.
I know you're out there. You were appointed a task. And if this task has failed, I will find you.
Likewise, Anasis.
Let's finish this. This won't take long. Get back here.